equipa, eh? Així de temat. Hola, tira del enamorat. In connection with that, they have a day of human power from la Diada Castellera, where today the equipos de la Franja are making a 4x8 in 4x8. Bit of difficulties here for the small children. Antoneta didn't manage to climb the third level. She slipped. They will of course make this. They take it down in a controlled way and then they will have a new try. There is nothing wrong with this castle. It is very stable. And we can be sure that they will manage in their next attempt. We are in Vilafranca del Penedès in Catalonia 2010.